The Oracles. Cause, God, Father, Mind, Fire, Monad, Dyad, Triad. 1. But God is he having the head of the hawk, the same is the first, incorruptible, eternal, unbegotten, indivisible, dissimilar, the dispenser of all good, indestructible, the best of the good, the wisest of the wise. He is the father of equity and justice, self-taught, physical, perfect and wise, he who inspires the sacred philosophy. 2. Theurgists assert that he is a god and celebrate him as both older and younger, a circulating and eternal god, as understanding the whole number of all things moving in the world and moreover infinite through his power and energizing a spiral force. 3. The God of the universe, eternal, limitless, both young and old, having a spiral force. 4. For the eternal aeon, according to the oracle, is the cause of never-failing life, of unwearied power and unsluggish energy. 5. Hence the inscrutable God is called silent by the divine ones and is said to consent with mind and to be known to human souls through the power of the mind alone. 6. The Chaldeans call the god Dionysus or Bacchus, E-A-O, in the Phoenician tongue, instead of the intelligible light, and he is also called Sabaoth, signifying that he is above the seven poles, that is the Demiurgos. 7. Containing all things in the one summit of his own hypaxis, he himself subsists wholly beyond. 8. Measuring and bounding all things. 9. For nothing imperfect emanates from the paternal principle.